Finally, all you need to stop the SS and God of War. Doing this. It's gonna destroy the fabric of the universe.
No! I can't be here! No! Get me out! Someone! Get me out, please! I can't save Irvin here! Daniel! Daniel's still on Gallifrey outside, he's in the death zone! Valiard! Can you hear me? Valiard!
What? Nah, I can't be here. I was on Galifrey. Galifrey. I'm on Earth. Luke Smith, what are you doing here? Of course. The universe must needed me to do something. That's why it brought me to you. Nice to see you again.
Hello, Doctor.
Miss me? Come on, surely you remember me. Luke Smith? Sarah Jane's son?
Funny, the universe has sent you here.
Nice to meet you too.
Luke Smith's room! Haven't been in here, I just... What the heck? Haven't been in here at all. Is it true you got stuff in here? Oh, cool! It is! Alien technology, alien gizmos, bit of a chameleon circuit, so am I. Oh, you brought them! How kind! Thank you. You found my Sonic! Ah, thank you, Luke Smith. You're a very good friend, you know that?
Here you go, Doctor. Even found this for you. Your old costume.
But I have no idea why the universe brought you here.
And you're supposed to be on, what you called it? Gallifrey?
Anyway, here you go.
Yeah, Doctor, it's okay.
You can just...
Oh my... There we go, I've got my costume on now. What's the problem? Oh my god. Stay where you are. Name, rank, attention, now. I'll go first, I'm the doctor, nice to meet you. Oh, come on, you're just walking.
Okay, stop backing off. Luke, to the TARDIS, now!
Wow. So this is the TARDIS. Awesome. I haven't been in here since I was, well, a teenager. I've been to my uni time thinking I should have said it. With Sarah Jane, what the hell are you doing? Doctor, what are you doing?
Thank you, come again. Bloody acephalons.
Stabilizing. At least you're not causing any problems anymore.
Once I figure out who you belong to.
Oh! Detection on Earth. Have a phone call. Oh. Hello? Answering activated. Hello? The doctor here. Yes, this is her. What's the problem?
Simply can't be either. Brother, it's Dalek.
Oh,
hello, Oswald.
Yes, I'm in the designated location.
What?
Yes, octopod invasion. I'm on it. Shut up, bye bye.
Hello? Yes, Doctor, it's here.
What?
Yes, we've been keeping an eye on the octopod invasion. We need to get there now. Doctor, we're on our way. Do not worry. See you in a minute. All troops, move out, move out. Now, now, now. Doctor needs help. Let's go.
Yes, Lou. I'm scanning.
Oh, dear. Left by the body, mate.
Crap. Oh, dear. There must be a teleporting pod around here somewhere.
Lou, I'll call you in a bit. Teleporting pod.
Spaceship's up there. Teleporting towards where I'm standing. How convenient. Up we go.
Luke Smith, this is Crystal. Crystal, Luke.
Hello.
She was also one of the doctor's companions.
Yes.
And she also used to work for UNIT.
Yes, I did.
Before she went gallivanting with the doctor. Now, as you all know, Dox is off on a spaceship trying to sort this shit out for Christmas. It's Christmas Eve.
Wait, what?
Idiot, it's Christmas Eve and there's an alien invasion, remember?
Oh, God.
The octopods who you fought ages ago, a couple of months back.
Yeah.
And now the Empress is here trying to destroy the universe. Dox is currently on the ship trying to stop it. We need to help her. You too as well, Luke. We need to help her with Luke. So we can
no,
stop
not me, and him today.
I used to travel with the doctor, and he is Sarah Jane's son.
Yes, I know that.
The Sarah Jane?
Yes.
The legs of you've got to live up to. Then I've got a computer here. We can have all the travel energies. Luke, you go outside, thanking you. Get your sonic and you know, DDG. Sanding.
What
the hell are you over? Unit? Who's this? Your crystal! Ah! Yeah, damn it. So, what's happening with the doctor? You need to tell me. Oh, hang on. Oh! You're not supposed to be here. You're inviting her. Why, holographic. That's what you're doing to the Earth. You're planning for it to disintegrate. Hang on. I could do that. Oh, can I have a doctor? Am I hiding? Yes, of course. Activating code. Big red button detonation. Bye. Oh, I need to get off the ship. It's outboard ducks down there. Bye. Luke, you can go back to Derek and your husband now.
I said today. And apparently I'm being
recalled back to Galifrey.
See you soon.
My suit! I was wearing the suit on Galifrey. It's in my blue box. Oh yes! The doctor's done it, she's done it. She saved us!
Yes!
Well, hang on.
What?
She's gone back to Galifrey.
Oh, God.
Well, technically, she weren't supposed to be here in the first place.
No. But...
Just something. She meant to be on Galifrey, but something or someone took her out of time to do this. Who? Hang on. Confirmation. Someone named the Woodrow Organisation.
The what?
Woodrow Organisation.
Oh.
Apparently... Oh, that's not good.
I haven't heard of them before. What?
Evil version of a unit, apparently.
Oh.
So like, you want someone with the doctor?
Yeah.
Luke, it's your job to find out. See you later.
What do I do?
Go back to your normal life, Crystal. And yes, unit has heard about your daily... things. What you've been doing over the last couple of months, the octopod leader, the truth.
Yeah.
And the doctor showing up at your wedding? Yeah. Yeah, we all know all about that.
Oh.
And yes, we know, he gave you K9 and yeah. Bloody a sonic lipstick.
Yeah.
We know about the kids of Junior as well.
Anything wrong with that?
Huh?
Anything wrong with that?
Nope, so you go back what you were doing. And I'll head back to the unit.
Okie dokie.
See you soon, Miss Crystal. Doctor just told me she's back on Galifrey. So who brought it here in the first place?